Hi, my name is David Marar. I'm originally from Romania. I'm a PhD candidate at the George Mason Schar School of Policy and Government. I really enjoyed my time at NASIG. For me, it was crucial to fill in the holes of knowledge that I had. I study internet governance, so for me this is a very interesting perspective to see how people that don't study it academically sort of look at it. It was great. I got a lot of stuff that I wouldn't otherwise have gotten. It allowed me to understand ICANN even more, and it allowed me to figure out the internet governance ecosystem a lot better. I would definitely recommend this course to people that are studying internet governance, to people that are looking to be part of the internet governance ecosystem and community. And most of all, I think that this program, the NASIG program, is very useful to get more involvement from youth, get more involvement from the people that aren't usually thinking of being part of the ecosystem, sort of going to ICANN meetings, going to IGF meetings, being part of their local or national events. And I also think that the best way to be part of the community is to take a course that's designed to teach you, to give you a nice sort of trial by fire on what everything in the IG ecosystem is, and to hear from some amazing people.